After the heavy bombardment and shelling of Jerusalem and Netanya by the Jordanian Arab Legion, Uzi Narkis, the commander of the central region, receives the order to attack and bring the enemy fire to a halt. The Harel Brigade is prepared to break through from the north, while the paratroop brigade is ready to capture the old city and the Jordanian area surrounding it. Heavy fighting breaks out on Ammunition Hill, in the fortified trenches, and at the police academy. Motagur's paratroopers break through to the old city. The victorious heroes enter the gates of the old city of Jerusalem and arrive at the western wall filled with jubilation. Come on, come on.